Welcome to the world of Final Fantasy, or sorry, welcome back to the world of Final Fantasy. Last time we went down the low seas, and now we're here. I don't know what we're doing anymore. Oh, that's right, we have to go on this guy's back. We could do that. No problem. Okie dokie, artichoke. I'm gonna move you guys a little closer to me. Alright, charcoal attack. The mega charcoals of the low sea are mega deadly. It's very unlikely you'll be able to defeat one for the first time you encounter them. So you might want to steer clear for now. And come back when you're stronger.
No,
Oh my god, I'm
a
controlling?
fool. I know
All right.
little about the world above, let alone this babble you seek.
I love
Something
this.
swimming
This is
around over there?
adorable.
I don't like the look of it one the bit.
Why not?
Vaughn, does this not remind you of anything?
Hey, let's try touching it.
I don't.
Oh, please don't.
Don't touch. Do not touch the sharks. I am actively avoiding them.
Whoa! What was that?
Oh, real actual people. I thought I might have been seeing things. Who are you? Oh,
Hello, Water
my
Ninja.
bad. My name's Riku.
Nice to meet you, Riku. Riku.
I wish that Mirage hadn't come along and trashed my boat, because I was having a great day of treasure hunting. I'm a good swimmer, so it's no biggie, but I was really starting to get pooped. Then I spotted you guys sailing along on top of old Adamantus here.
Yeah?
So, is there some story behind all this?
We just wanted to go out for a stroll. It's none of your business.
The more the merrier. Enjoy the cruise.
Suddenly,
Thank
like
you.
50 more million people
I'm
show up, just like
party. It can't be easy
Spring
befriending an adamantus.
Honestly, I think we just happened to bump into a really nice one.
Oh, so you're trying to get to the Babel region, right? You need to set a course that way.
Thank you. Would have been really bad if we went to another region and avoided our duties. I wonder if you could use. Thought that was Pokemon music for a sec.
Shall we be on our way?
Yeah, we're gonna be on our way.
Take it away. Let's go.
Here we go this way.
Ah yes, I remember this place.
How can you remember so much ocean?
Yeah. I'm kidding.
Which way do we go from here?
Well.
Follow the star on our map. The gods have decided which way we will go. Alright, I have a question of the day, or would you rather question. Would you rather always have bad breath? Or... Oh... Would you rather... Uh-oh. Always have sticky fingers.
It's hostile! And really the strong!
Yeah, this isn't... This isn't, Oh no. I have electric moves, but I don't think we're good, ready for this. I'm gonna trust the game. I'm gonna try to. Oh. Oh god. Oh. Oh yikes. That is our. I cannot believe how fast that shark turned. Holy god. Sticky fingers, I say. I can just wear gloves over them, you know. Well, you done screwed up, Rain. Not kidding. I blame her. Lon gets all the, like, hate already for a lot of stuff. I'm gonna give it to Rain this time. I am. Yeah, because, like, bad breath, people could smell it, but I mean, like, sticky fingers. Yeah, just wear gloves and you don't have to worry about it. Did it just send me back to where I last saved or something?
That was close.
Perhaps we took a long turn.
No, we took the right turn.
Yeah. Well,
that shark was just incredibly
so we've got no
fast.
One to blame but ourselves.
Yeah, alright. Alright, Rain, trying to be the voice of getting. Rain is the voice of reason for this. Oh, let's just stick over here. Nothing can get us over here. That's a big, bold faced lie. Big lie. Oh my gosh. I don't know if I put it up or not, or if I put up a personality test. Okay, I've been wanting to do a personality test for a while, so I swear to God, I'm honestly not copying people, but yeah. Because, like, after I did a mental age test, and I really wish I would have done that on camera. Oh, no, not camera, but I wish I would have recorded that, because I'm apparently 9 years old.
Yeah.
Which, I don't know, I'm not angry about that. I think it's kind of funny. I'm 23. I'm 9. What is that? And I can read all the comments, and there's like all these like 14 and 13 year olds are like, I'm 28. I'm 62. And it's like, oh, okay. Oh, but yeah. So I don't know which one, but I got Swapfire yesterday. It was very kind of the developers to give me a key. Yeah, it's very cool. To the Rainbow Shore. It's very cool. It's a neat game. I don't know if I put it up or not.
Chapter 10.
Oh, Chapter 10.
Too warm a welcome.
How many chapters is in this game? I'm going to look this up.
Thanks for all the help.
Nonsense. No trouble at all.
Thanks for showing us the way, Riku.
No problem. I needed a little breather anyway.
So, where are you headed from here?
Hey, there's this place I've been trying to reach. Would you mind if I hitched a ride a bit longer?
Sure, I must head back myself. Not a problem.
Thanks a bunch. Okay then, back to my regularly scheduled, totally awesome treasure hunting.
Good luck. You get back to it.
And be careful. See ya.
Bye, Adamantis! I'll come back and imprison you one day, don't you worry!
Oh, Lon. There's 21 chapters, so we're about 50% through. Which is really cool.
Be careful. Whatever's up ahead.
Treasure chest.
It's causing my Mirage Adar to go the bonkers.
Gimme. An elixir. I like it a lot. By the way, if you said sticky fingers, you are within 74% of the majority. You're all cool people. You are? You all are. I don't know what to talk about anymore. I don't. The dragon scars, alright. For school, I have to give a presentation. I have to teach a class about risk. Taking risks next month. And I had to come up with an activity. At first, I was going to throw somebody into doing a live stream. But that didn't really work. And so I asked people for ideas, and oh my god. A few people said, do trust falls off tables. Oh god. I can't imagine how bad that would be for like a class of like, I think 20 people or something. Just doing trust falls off tables. Ooh. I like you. Look at the one with the eye. Oh, we got a Libra you. Libra. Excellent. This one. Alright, what do you got for me? Huh? What are you? Blood Eye. Requires a Blood Eye Prism. Once per battle, leave only this Mirage standing. Okay. Alright. I can do that. Let's see. I'm gonna throw you. Excellent. Knock them off. Yeah! They fell, didn't they? Perfect. That's exactly what I had wanted. I want that fat Lethean gaze. Alright, you. I'm not gonna use that. Subdue, I could. Yeah. I'm Blood Eye. You good? He has to be left one standing, last one standing. Doesn't say I can't attack him. So we're gonna attack Copper Gnome. Imagine if he evolved mid-battle. Imagine how terrifying that would be. That'd be terrifying. It absolutely would be. Thunder on Mingy Gagum. Okay. Alright, abilities. I don't have... What? I can't subdue. I'm confused again. Why? Ow, sorry. Itchy face. Imprism. Because I'm confused, I can't do squat. Alright, fine, we're just gonna defend then. Lethean Gaze. Ability. Let us use. Does it matter? I'm gonna try imprisoning. Okay. Alright, okay. I'm gonna pop tags. I have $20 in my pocket. Alright, defend. That's great. I like that song. Which was very surprising to me. Subdued. Because, like, there was a long period where I just preferred clean music over anything, really. Defend. Defend. Imprison. No! How could you? Defend? How are you still confused? I don't know. Oh, you're confused too. Defend? Imprison. Darn it! Ow! How do you counter that? That makes sense. Defend. Stop trying to light me up. Really? Why is every move you're doing that to me? I'm not wasting an item to fix it. I don't have to. Alright, she's good. Ability. Subdue. Defend. Defend. Imprison. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh. Oh. I don't know. Alright, Oh no. Okay, I don't know why I'm laughing. Imprison. I'm just having fun, I guess. That's the way it is. Really? Are you kidding me? Oh, I'ma smack you. I'ma smack you. You catch me outside and now I'ma smack you. I'ma smack you. Alright, imprison. Excellent. Finally. Oh my god. I have a perfect name for him, actually. Victory! I really like Zinger. He's cool. He's really cool. I'm glad I chose him. Oh, look at all level ups. Someone is able to evolve soon. I think it's Ivy. It has to be like level 15 or something. No, it's Merrick. Alright. A burning blood red eye that slings around magic, fire magic. Kind of looks like a flying tomato. Rumor has it its tears are the secret ingredient at Grimmore's best watering holes. What? Gross. Blood Eye is so gross. No. I'm gonna call him Zero. Just because, I don't know. Just, his eye just reminds me of, like, negative numbers. You're going down, punk. Oh, I like you, Zero. But I'm gonna leave you, alright? I have Nightmare with me, so I'm good with that. And I have a Fire type with me already. And I'm happy with it. I'm happy. I hope you guys are too. It's my team. It's my team. Oh, hey, stuff. Can I just... No, I can't destroy the wall. Descend. Excellent.
Paths here are treacherous.
They appear to be.
Watch your step, or you...
Ooh, let's do this. Hey, Nightmare. I was just talking about you. Oh, I like Nightmare a lot more. I do. He looks... Wow. He's cute. Ah... Fighting! Wow. Two Phoenix Downs! Oh, dang! Those things run 1,000 apiece, 1,000 pop.
It's even funnier the second time.
Monies. It is a lot of money, though. It's a lot of money. Like, that's a crap ton. A dragon!
I wish I was as strong as a dragon. I'd be all like,
which would make you one strange dragon, but I agree. The Mirages were facing
that is fake.
Tougher and tougher.
That's fake.
You need to learn to exploit your Mirage's elemental resistances.
Oh, that's
you
fake.
Want us to blow them up?
Nope, that's fake.
That's
I'm not touching it. Nope.
No,
no, no.
To give you credit for the first four letters, you clearly weren't listening.
I was listening.
Yeah, resistors. I was. I can totally explain what you just said. I can't. I got focused on the treasure. What are you? Oh, oh my god, they're beautiful. They are beautiful. Oh, I want one. And I'm going to call him Sparky. If he falls asleep. Yes, that's what I wanted. All right. Subdue. This is my chance right now. Subdue. All right. Imprism.
I got him.
Oh my god, we got one. Oh. A dragon with a storm cloud for legs naturally uses its thunder abilities. Wait, if you stack with it, does that mean you get to ride a dragon? Nope, it rides you. This game. Alright, Sparky. Oh, no. No, 221. That's his name. Looks good. 221 is Experiment 221 from Lilo and Stitch, who is also Sparky. One of my favorite ones. I'm taking him with me. I am. Oh, no. Who do I get rid of? Oh. Oh, no. I should get rid of Merrick. Merrick is kind of useless now. The only reason I have him here is because I had breakfast. But I have Nightmare that can fly. Oh man. Does he actually do anything? I'm switching him out. Yep. Yeah, I'm okay with that. Merrick has been sent to Prism Case. Now wait. Oh, he's so Oh, you're so cute. Oh my god. Oh my god, you're cute.
Kaboom!
Would you stop?
Ooh, get that. Treasure! Excellent. Should I have gone to that dragon? Something tells me I shouldn't have, but... like, maybe I'm just wrong here? A cure seed. Time to fly! Thank you, Nightmare! Nightmare drops us. Ah, this is a nightmare! Ah. Hey, what's up, little hippie? Oh, hey, it's a gimme.
Gimme.
A fluffy flower.
I guess my goodness. We'll have to give it what it wants.
We always go until,
Dude, it all makes sense now.
What?
We always go until the next save point, right? So, that's why I'm going, and I just hopefully cut it to make it a little shorter for you guys.
For sure. Basically, we need to
Fluffy flower? No, it's a remedy.
What?
I keep interrupting their talking. I really like their talking, but if it's gonna go on like that, then I just gotta keep going, you know? You know, you're smarts.
What?
You're the right! Somehow you understood what to do, even if you didn't understand the whys.
Yes. Oh, yeah, I do that all the time. Oh my goodness. Oh, you're beautiful. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh. I need to throw stuff at you. I missed the giant dragon sitting in front of me. Red dragon, land a critical hit to create a prism tunity. I can actually do that. I have a move with high critical power. Oh man, it could be something as so simple as that. Please tell me, yes! Alright, so now we need, oh come on dude. Alright, this turn we are just gonna straight attack Mini Golem. Perfect, alright you, I need you to use a Sleepy Leaves on Red Dragon there. Thank you so much, cause he is terrifying. I need to take out Sparky, cause I don't want him be annoying me, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying. Critical. Alright, so we don't got, I'm gonna defend this turn then. I'm gonna defend again. Okay, now for you, we need to cross slash. That's what I needed! Alright. Okay, this is gonna be really difficult. How much health you got, buddy? Okay, alright. Perfect. All right. Now it's about trying to catch him. Imprism. I got him first try. Oh my god. I'm sorry.
No trouble at all.
I'm catching dragons up here. I just got a message. Oh, hey Gatomon, I'll answer your message in a second. Oh my god, I got him! On my first try! I love him. Oh. I don't know what to name him, though. A type of dragon found all throughout the dragon's scars. It may look slim, but that's all muscle. In addition to its physical prowess, its fire is hot enough to melt anything. Of course, you have to wonder, were there legs hiding in the spark dragon's cloud all along? What? What are you... Oh! Spark dragon evolves into him. Oh, that's interesting. Okay. Red Dragon. I gotta name him something else. I'm gonna call him... His name is Dragon. So simple, and yet so good. Yeah, I'm gonna take him with me. I'm gonna swap out, him. If he's just gonna evolve into him, yeah. And we still have the Mirage Boards, right? So... I think he can still learn those moves.
No one in her right mind would put Lon and Wise in the same sentence.
Hi, Red Dragon. How are you? Okay. I think I have to fight you. Actually, I might have to call it. It's been over a half hour and I just don't trust. That's a lot of dudes. I'm in trouble. Big trouble. Don't have a choice. I have to. Oh no. I'm dead. Oh. Will you stop putting. Why do they keep swapping with how fast they go? I hate that so much. The one time you don't get a critical. I can live, but it's gonna use up a bunch of my items. I just know it is. Alright, there you go, bud. Alright, excellent. Sleepy time on... Let's just Thunderbolt them. Now, how much did that actually do? Not as much as I'd have liked. Okay. No. Stop it. Ow. Why you do this to me? We're gonna go sleepy time on you then. That way I can have one of them asleep. And not causing a ton of damage to me. Maybe he'll fall asleep too. Excellent. That's what I wanted. That is what I needed. We're gonna go sleepy time on you as well. That way I can just go all out against you, dude. He didn't... are they all asleep? I can't tell. Alright, start cutting him. Dang, alright. One hit just wakes them all up. Can't do anything. We're just gonna defend. You are going to... Oh my god. Just attack him. You, can we... No, we can't do it yet. Alright, fine. I'm in trouble. Alright, don't think I have any more high. I only have one. No, not remedy. Potion.
There.
Excellent. Now you, Thunderbolt. I think I'm close to killing two of them now. Darn it, I need to untopple. Ugh. Jeez, I can't do anything. Cross slash on you. Perfect, alright. Now you... Are you serious, Lon? You get to go again? I don't like that. We're gonna restack you guys. Why are they always after her? Why are they always after the princess? It makes no sense. Boop. Boop. Why only princesses get kidnapped and attacked? By the dragons. Attack him. Thunder, oh, are you kidding me? We'll just straight attack him. Oh, I was really hoping for a miracle. Oh, a miracle. Just cut him. What? Oh, okay, I did kill the other one. It just went so fast that I couldn't tell. Red Dragon, go to CP time, please. Thank you. There, give me a moment to do that. Right claw. Thunder. Oh my god. I can't believe that happened. Okay, I really wish there's a save point near me. Because this is scary. Because I'm going to get really angry if it doesn't record. I might just have to rewalk here. I don't know. What's this way, huh? Is this like a back way? Secret areas. Of course, I went the wrong way. Oh, I'm turning around. Oh, we ain't not doing with that. All right, we're going to have to continue next time, all right? Just because, don't trust it. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, leave a like, comment, and hit that like button. Love you all, you awesome people. See you guys next time.